An Omaha massage therapist is accused of inappropriately touching three clients. He used to work for Massage Envy at 70th and Dodge until he was fired last month. A female client complained to the manager, saying CK Ndebele crossed the line during a session. When she complained to management, she learned two other women had similar stories. Massage Envy says Ndebele was fired after the complaint. He tells us he's done nothing wrong. Ndebele faces three misdemeanor charges, all under review by the Omaha City Attorney.